say he keep on evolving. How you so steady with it? They say he have your pocket swollen. You gotta show me this shit.
Meditate how I'm doing this shit. I got the devil on my phone. He told me keep doing this shit. Devil told me how to get rich. How many bands?
Anyway, today we're rapping Rebound. Today we reacted to I'm Dante. I think this is his. I'm Dante reacts to memes for I'm Dante version 103. I'm basically reacting to somebody reacting something to something else.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I said that wrong. Anyway, I'm gonna start. Ooh, now I'm gonna start.
For now? Memes? New memes. This was posted what, 2 days ago? I don't think we've seen this one, right? No, we haven't seen this one.
Feel like Pharrell in 07 on my shoes, ice cream. Make stars, stop them out, it's a man down. Baby Milo custom PC getting fanned out. Not from the block, I'm from the ancient, we don't play around.
Catch him out,
we gon' spray him down.
Let's see someone in Tesla. Play Alden Ring. A-L-D-E-N.
Oh God, I gotta see this man play.
My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. And make me wanna dribble dribble, you know.
Bro, that was such a W movie, man. Really have to see. If you're wondering what I'm talking about, you weren't here, bro. Get the motherfucking stream, bro. Follow my Instagram, bitch.
Yeah.
My money doesn't jiggle jiggle, it folds.
Oh, I've seen this.
I wanna see you wiggle wiggle. For sure. For sure. It makes me.
Bro, this man's voice is so majestic.
Dribble, dribble.
I love it.
You know? Him. Riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it.
What the fuck?
And I don't want the world to see me. Cause I don't think that they don't understand. When everything.
Are y'all ready? Foreign parents dancing in the mansion, their children bought them out to repeat and tell them not to follow their dreams.
What the f-
My dog stepped on a bee.
My dog stepped on a bee.
I really have to pee.
Like, what was the direction she was given, man?
Oh God.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Did someone say KFC?
Hey guys, it's your boy Kesal, GWT.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
I am under the water. Please help me.
I want to break free.
Bobby is free.
So you see, I started this company.
What was she?
Problem. What are you, Mr. McMillian?
You stay here! You stay here with Stephanie! You take me to him! Take me to the son of a bitch! Take me to him! Come on! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Where's the son of a bitch? Where is he? Where are they?
I want to break free!
And admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
Ah, shit!
Oh my God.
What are they? God!
He did not say that! And admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now?
And then he put the hand up.
Yeah!
Oh, what?
Yeah!
Oh my God.
Never understood the logic behind this commercial. She knows it's a fortune teller. She walks in.
Please.
Look what she says.
Oh God, yeah.
No thanks.
Dang.
I choose my own destiny.
What?
Hi, can I take your order?
No thanks. I cook my own dinner.
Oh my God.
Go get shampooed, I'll be with you in 5 minutes.
No thanks. I cut my own hair.
Is this... He made an appointment. I'm gonna prescribe you with 20 milligrams.
He's gonna waste money like this.
D-H-K-W-U-D-I. Hey Dante, I was wondering if you and chat could rate my prom fit from last Saturday. I sent it to you on Instagram, but my handle is @ChuckRudyMichaelFelix. I'm really happy of my changes throughout the past.
Rate your prom fit?
Dang. Yeah, that man. I wanna see it. I wanna see the prom fit. Let me.
You went to prom?
Nah, yo, they saying screw his prom fit, bro.
Chris Pratt and all of this. Yeah, bro! Chat, I said this! I said this! He tames every dinosaur by going like this, bro!
For real? Chris Pratt and all of this. Oh, God! Bro!
Shattered.
It just doesn't stop.
Yeah.
It's still
we
going.
Tame you, monkey.
Where is the pineapple?
It's a pepperoni pizza.
It's still going.
Oh, I see this.
Where?
Pause.
Where? What on earth? What is this pizza? There is.
End the animal holocaust.
What?
There's not one single vegetable.
It's a pepperoni pizza.
Where are the mushrooms?
It's pepperoni.
It is pepperoni.
It's a pepperoni pizza.
Where's the spinach?
It's a pepperoni pizza.
Where's the broccoli?
It's a pepperoni pizza!
What else have you got on there? You have no green peppers?
It's a fucking pepperoni pizza!
What is going on?
The original video gotta be a joke, right?
It's
no hot peppers?
It's a pepperoni pizza!
This is awful.
She my stepsister, so I guess that's incest.
Like an almond joy. Because I found out he bisexual.
I woke up this morning. I had a bone.
You got some hot Chanel boots on you. You look just like my rich auntie. She was the first person when blondie. I used to wanna fuck my auntie.
I just slapped the fuck out of my cousin and took his toaster strip.
And punched my little brother in the jaw and took his Raymond noodle.
Fuck her till she died.
Give me my keys, bro.
Oh, God, you ain't getting these keys.
Give me my fucking keys.
Now you mad at.
In Avengers Infinity War, Steve Rogers says, we don't trade lives.
Where?
Lives vision.
We don't trade lives vision.
Steve then proceeds to have the entire Iwakadon army killed in an attempt to protect vision. This is reference to the fact that Steve Rogers is from the 1920s and wouldn't have considered Africans as people.
Come on, 1, 2, 3, sing, step, step, side to side, round and round, hit the knife, separate, bring it back, now let me see you do the love side.
Hogwarts Open Gym, let's go. Oh my God, they're all here. Harry Squatter, aka the boy who lifted.
Dang.
Hermione Granger?
Hi.
Testosterone Weasley?
Big blow up.
Neville Strongbottom? Waco Deltoids? Albus Dumbledore?
Mm-hmm.
Lord Swoldemort? Throbby? Damn, this gym is magic.
The low levels are the most weirdest motherfuckers, bro. So I'm just chilling, minding my business, right? Well, actually, I was trying to film for this video right here.
Disposable urges for revenge are uncontrollable. I know we're getting older, though. Yeah. But I gotta get a nigga back for that. It's non-negotiable. It's not even debatable.
So I'm sitting here, you know, trying to get the lighting right and everything.
He just flexed that. He really just flexed that shit right there. It looked fire, though.
Uncontrollable. I know we're getting older, though. Yeah. But I gotta get a nigga back for that. It's non-negotiable. It's not even debatable.
So I'm sitting here, you know, trying to get the lighting right and everything. I turn around. I'm like, bro, who the fuck is that? Dude just starts shooting at me. I'm whoa, whoa, whoa. At the time, I did not know he was a level 15. I'm like, all right, my boy, you gotta go.
Damn!
You gotta go. This dude responded. I'm just like, let me look at how he moves, bro. I'm like, oh, nah.
What is he doing?
What the fuck is he doing? I'm like, let me just hit him with this big ass car landed on
top
of
him. What the fuck is that?
I'm like, yo, what the fuck is going on? I don't know what type of diabolical plans this dude was up to, bro. I'm just like, what the fuck is this?
At this point, that bro ain't thinking. He going pure off instinct.
Oh my God, bro. Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Who invited this?
Get your ass on.
This has got to be the weakest drive-by in history.
Oh, God. Oh my god.
What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck was that?
Oh my god.
My ex-girlfriend had a really weird fetish. She used to like to dress up as herself and then act like a fucking bitch all the time.
You ask a guy.
Yo, this man is the most disturbing person on TikTok.
He doesn't care. He doesn't even bat an eye. You ask the same guy, who's in Paris? Uh-oh.
Bro, listen, don't...
He doesn't even bat an eye. You ask the same guy... Who's in Paris? Uh-oh.
Bro, listen. I'll
repeat, I get the joke. Do not hate me. Do
suddenly everybody loses their mind.
Those guys back
bro,
there.
This dude is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Talking mash. Pause. All right, just relax, all right? I'm not trying to start no problems, all right? I got 99 problems, all right? Anyways, listen, my side chick, bro, mad valid. Bro, no.
If someone points a gun at you,
fucking hypocrite. What the fuck?
Maintain eye contact. They will likely feel something, causing them to hesitate or move on from you out of embarrassment.
This is $1 million in cash, and I'm gonna give random people 1 minute to try to spend all this money.
You remember that one time I ordered that 444 and my car had to climb in? Yeah, oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, excuse me. You said who my favorite YouTuber is? Nah, you didn't ask that. Oh, well, it's Mr. Beast. I wish I had enough money to buy this TV. Man, guess I'm gonna just put it back.
You're the easiest beat of all time, so if you can't rap to this, you're trash.
Big black nigga in the chair, I'm watching out, looking out the stair. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Streaming on stream. Look at my team. Evan G. Who is me? Who we be? We lead. That's on 1, 2, 3, 6. Look at my dick. Look at my hip. Got that grip. Stick. Hit it your tip. Hit it your tip. Make your body flip. Look at that spin, like it's a skateboard. I fucked on your whore, she is no more yours. She belong to me. She belong to me. Yes, indeed. She belong. Oh.
Yo, Harry.
By the way, I'm married and I'm not fucking on nobody's bitch, man. Come on, relax, dude.
I'm not gonna lie to you, broski. Things are not looking that dandy for you right now. This is war, man. This ain't no butterflies and rainbows, you know? Don't even bother going to Hermione's.
Yo, the fake Drake is getting 10K. To perform real Drake's songs.
Oh my god, I heard about that, bro. Like, yo, that's my shorty right there, you know?
This shit is a travesty.
Thing, so.
What is happening in the world, bro?
All I gotta say is, one way or another, like, you're not coming out of this alive, so don't even bother running at this point. So, without further ado, I mean, abracadabra. Wait, yo, why isn't he dead? Did I not do the right spell? Yo. Man, I'm off this, yo. Like,
there's some great shit.
Shot.
Nigga said,
it's some great shit.
Ooh, shit.
Oh, I see, bro. That is crazy, bro. Yo, this.
Why does it like speed, bro?
It's, I think it's like speed.
Yes, sir. Oh, this little bitch jam from Manchester. It took me to jail.
I should expect arrest her.
Hop out the car, flexing like Sylvester.
Wait.
Yes, sir.
Is this a new ending? Oh my god.
What? When people try to put me onto some new music.
This shit ain't hitting, bruh. I don't know. Nah, man. You know?
Me personally, I wouldn't take this
level of
disrespect.
I'm just saying.
Yo, this is literally. This is me. This is JoJo. But JoJo, literally, every time there's any altercation going. JoJo's just be in the background like, I wouldn't you wouldn't let him talk to you like that? I wouldn't let him do me like that, man. Just me personally, I wouldn't let him talk to me like that.
Oh God, I would not let this slide.
Let me guess, he was from New York.
Yo, Ark, let me get a bacon, egg, and cheese, salt, pepper, ketchup, mayo on a roll. 4x4, the Arky way. And you know I can't forget the Bev either. Gotta cop that Airy, yes, sir.
I think men who have Androids are so fucking hot.
What's up, beautiful? How you doing? Let me get you snap.
Help, we're not gonna make it. Superman shows up with his glasses.
Don't worry, citizens, I'm here to help. Who's buddy with the glasses?
Blind ass hero.
Lame ass.
Black ass hero. Oh, Superman. Oh my God. Please help me.
You hate
me,
nigga. I
don't
understand why you hate on me, nigga.
We don't understand.
Show love, nigga. It don't show nothing. It don't cost.
Cause
it's showing, nigga.
I ain't doing this
game. Wabbledy
dabbledy.
Love, nigga.
Wabbledy dabbledy.
Niggas out here
throwing.
You sound like Ron.
Fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you, bitch.
Nah, fuck you, nigga.
Oh, God. I just thought about that.
Yo, shut the fuck up. No, I already know what y'all are saying, man.
Bro.
It's Bob Ryder having to write a clean version.
By diabolical words.
Forget you, buddy. Forget you, pal. Hey, man, I'm not your pal, buddy. Forget you, buddy. Forget you, pal.
It's gonna sound like a normal white conversation.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
Wonder if I can sit in.
When Dr. Strange dream walks into his black multi...
I'm that nigga!
3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, so...
I seen this thing.
There's a red light, pussy?
Oh, shit. Oh, they all hop out.
They finna all hop out the car and beat this ass. I can't see it.
This is my pay car, man. This is my whip, bro. You got a problem with it?
Oh, shit, lights!
Hop out and say it to my face. I'll roll down this window.
Is that a paramedic?
You do?
Why is he fighting with the ops?
You know, it's funny because I'm dead ass about to slap you. Go to the sidewalk, bro. Let's take this out of the street. Because I'm telling you right now, bro. You sure you want this smoke, Benz?
I want to smoke.
You done fucked up now!
Man. Hey, where my at, man? Where my at, bro?
Oh, they finna pop up.
Hey, bro, what are you talking about, bitch? Hey! Where you going, bro? Come on, bro!
Where you going?
Where you going? Hey!
I'm gonna mic you up!
Told you you ain't want this shit, bro! I told you, hey!
Yeah! Oh my God, bro.
What happened, bro?
My brother That's said funny. To get sturdy.
I mean, yo, he kind of hit. He's kind of hitting that, man. He hit the back.
He's kind of hitting that.
Come on, bro. He hit that, bro. Thank you. I mean, like, they're hitting it. I don't know. They're, it's just,
did he hit a spin at the end?
Like, I don't know, man.
Did he hit a spin at the
end? I mean, obviously, if you add the fucked up music and the like, it makes it seem bad, but the homie jumped up and did the splits. I don't know what she was doing. I don't know, bro.
Trying to sneak around your enemy type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Let me get up. Oh, my God.
P button. You know what I'm saying? My homeboy trying to...
I asked these two white girls to record me.
Okay. Show us what you got.
Stop recording me. Stop calling me the N-word.
Oh,
stop.
Bro.
Stop. That wasn't funny.
Stop it.
Bro. No, I swear I wasn't.
Bro.
I believe him.
No.
Stop being racist, please.
That's not fucking right, bro. That is not
kid.
Right.
It's not right.
Guys, so obviously Bobby Smiley is put down. You want to know how to have your first kiss? And today we're going to show you.
Thank you.
Okay, to start off, you want to make sure that you're really comfortable with the person, you love them, and you just don't want to kiss somebody for your first kiss and it be meaningless. You want it to be meaningful, and you want it to have some type of purpose. So that's the first thing.
Oh, can you hear that?
Alright.
Damn, this kind of
we got Brad Pitt.
This is kind of sad. Damn, this shit is.
I mean, like, is think about that. Like, that
Tommy Lee
really,
Jones.
And that man who said you want to kiss or something, get out of here, bro.
Tommy Lee Jones. Ruth. Liv Tyler.
Oh my god.
So, I'm currently accepting girlfriend applications to buy me some food. To tell me I'm cute. To play with my hair.
Oh God.
To Netflix and chill. Pretty much to give me your motherfucking attention.
He's literally turning into the fucking cringe videos he watches, bro. He's literally turning into the fucking cringe ass videos he binges.
Pussy not included.
The Illuminati will see you now. Meet the Dr. Michael Morbius.
Okay, we kill more Multiverse Madness.
The best chemist in the world.
What the hell? Hey, guy over there.
Who are you talking to right now?
Please tell me you're gone.
Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it.
Yo.
Yeah!
Bitch!
Oh my god, let that.
She's on the island. 20,000 damn bitches going private. She make it crap.
Wait, he should have done a fucking something from Breaking Bad.
20,000 damn bitches on the island. 20,000 damn bitches going private. She make it crap. I got stuck. 20,000.
I'm a chip and I ran out of condoms.
Hey,
me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
I don't got that much room in.
You hate horses.
No, I don't hate horses.
You hate goats.
I don't hate goats.
You hate roosters.
I say you loud.
I don't hate
you. You hate cocks.
I love cocks.
Standstill.
Everybody's talking about the ugly Sonic, but nobody's.
What you mean? The ugly Sonic was looking like he was infested with rodents, roaches, and any other creature that you have not heard.
What the fuck is this from?
What you mean? That's Chip and Dale, bro.
Is there another trailer?
No, I think there was a trailer. No, like if when this came out, when the movie came out.
Wait, the movie? Oh, the movie is out.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Push these niggas off me like. Push these bitches off me like. Push these niggas off.
Wait, what? I gotta watch this movie.
Gucci. Dobby. Oh my god. I watched the movie, but I really never really paid attention.
I did have to see this movie, though.
Like, I was doing something.
Wait, while they
was
got fucking.
I mean, like, pushing the snakes on.
Come on, you guys, take time, so take
back in the sun, that free throw and do this.
So, imagine, right? Imagine we see a couple.
And no way. Like,
you know how niggas. I see.
I'm telling you, like, I'm at Diddy Walker, be like, what's going on? I'm at you. What's going on?
It's gonna throw everybody off.
I'm
like, what? I'm doing this shit. I'm gonna find a couple to do this.
Wait, hold on. What did he say? I did not. I was like kind of still on the Chip and Dale shit.
So imagine, right? Imagine we see a couple and then we start flirting with a boyfriend. Instead of flirting.
Okay. Flirting with a boyfriend. Okay.
Hey, are you single by chance?
Are y'all ready? Come on. 1, 2, 3.
He's about to Okay, me dancing at my bestie's wife and I was telling her to leave him.
I've been seeing so many of these things.
What is this from? What is this from? What is that from again?
That's it. I mean, like, I don't got anything.